Hi, I'm Lou Meyer, ISA Certified Arborist, and today we're talking trees. When we assess properties for our clients, one of the most common problems we find are girdling roots. Trees, like you and me, need air and water to survive, but girdling roots can interrupt this process, contributing to a tree's decline. Girdling roots, which grow around another root or trunk, create pressure and choke or compress water and nutrient conductive tissues. Sometimes container-grown trees, sidewalks, or curbs initiate this condition. Girdling roots can be found on many tree species, but certain species, like maples and lindens, seem most susceptible. Girdling roots can negatively impact trees, possibly resulting in decline or risk tree situations. The best way to address girdling roots is to attempt to prevent their occurrence by planting the tree correctly and avoiding over-mulching. But what if the tree has already been planted and you've inherited this problem? Deciding whether to remove girdling roots depends on many factors. After all, these roots can supply a significant part of the tree with nutrients and water, or even stabilize its structure. A trained ISA certified arborist can help you identify girdling roots and even use a tool like the pneumatic excavation tool to excavate the soil using compressed air without damaging the tree. Like with many plant healthcare issues, being proactive can make all the difference. Thanks for your time, and thanks for talking trees with me today.